So, today has been a very Apple-orientated day today. I've purchased an iPod Touch, as you can see here, and I've also purchased 160 gig Apple iPod, and also an iPhone, so there we go, full house today. So anyway, what I also got is a Bose dock and a Philips dock for my pad. So I'd like to do like a bit of a comparison and see which one you think's better. I keep on touching the screen, thinking that you can do that, and obviously you can't. So let's find a song. Oh, what a good song. Final Countdown. Let's see what the dock sounds like. There we go. Was your remote control? Oh. There's no marker though to say how high or how low it is. That's in trouble. So this is just to give you an idea of how filling the sound is. So the cynical remote control. Skip tracks as well. So the dock, this one's 250, and the one we're reviewing today, also for my pad, was 250 as well. I think you'll find the pad one sounds better, but I'm pointing any fingers at this particular stage in life. Anyway, thanks for watching my video, and I'll keep you up to date. If you have a Bose or any questions, send us a message, I'm happy to help you.